Hey there, Unzipsters. Welcome to part three of our exclusive interview with photographer Mike Ruiz, who shares how the changes he made in his life inspired him to give back to the community.
I went to a Trevor Project fundraiser several months ago, and the heartfelt speeches that I heard from the youth that were recipients of the awards that were handed out that evening just, you know, were so inspiring to me because I related so much to it because I was one of those gay, oppressed, you know, teenage kids who didn't have any outlets. Now, you know, since I've done so much on-air stuff for like, the top model brand and stuff, I get emails from all over the world from kids in Malaysia and, you know, and like really intolerant countries from gay kids saying, wow, it's so cool that you've kind of, you know, you're gay and you're out and you know, you made all your dreams come true. And so I gotta be that beacon of hope for these kids. So that's kind of what my goals and aspirations are, you know, moving forward.